When I think of my Canada, I think of the small farm where I grew up. Swimming in Indian River, caving in Warsaw, getting ice cream in Lakefield. Watching Wonderstruck on Saturday mornings. Reading books on Bigfoot from the Keene Library. The nights Pop would come home with a new batch of chicks from the co-op, and the smell of manure on my long bus rides to school. My Canada is best represented by those 36 acres of fields and forests where I grew up.